Hello and welcome back to yet another Let's Bone production. This is Mass Effect 3. We are trying and struggling very hard against the tides of time to make it by finishing this game in time for Mass Effect Andromeda, which at this point comes out soon. Very, very soon. We're struggling against time a lot, so I'm gonna try and put some time into this right now to make sure that we can act 25 days, 8 hours, 49 minutes, 52 seconds. At the time of this recording, 25 days, 8 hours, 49 minutes, 52 seconds until Mass Effect Andromeda comes out. So, you get the idea. We're gonna try and do as much as we can. I got my sexy booty Lady Shepherd here. We're gonna do what we can, you know? You get the idea. You get the idea. Very, very, very soon. Very, very soon it comes out, so you get the idea. We gotta do what we can to finish it up and do what we can, you know, and get the idea. Alrighty then. I usually play this game pretty quickly, so it shouldn't be too hard to finish it up by then. But destroy Reaper Base. Oh yeah, destroy Reaper Base. Here we go. Alright, here we go. We got this. Sorry for the dumb question, but does Boneclanks upload this to his channel? Can't find anything and want to rewatch. If you're talking about my gaming, I put it on my Let's Bone channel. If you're talking about
Boneclanks is cool. Ich mag den. Der ist cool.
If you're talking about Beast Morgan Daniel. Nicolicious, thank you for resubscribing. 4 months. Awesome. If you're talking about my gaming, it goes on my Let's Bone channel. If you're talking about my reactions, they all go to my reaction channel. So you'll find everything there pretty much. Yay. You get the idea. You get to add a tag to make it happen. All right. Very good. Wait a minute. Why are there no... Why do I have no weapons here? That's a question that I would like answered. Why? Why? Why is there no thingamabobber here? Why? 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 Do you prefer blondes or brunettes? I've never had a blonde girlfriend. I've only had brunette girlfriends. I don't know why. Brunette or black hair girlfriend. I have no idea why. But yeah, never, ever, ever, ever had a blonde girlfriend. So, but I don't really, it doesn't really make a difference for me. Okay, there we go. Sniper rifle, assault rifle, this thing. There we go. Very good. Oh my god. I have too much shit now. Duh. Only sniper? Uh-oh. I kind of messed up. Uh-oh. Whoopsies. This one? Oh, upgrade cost 6. Okay. Cartridge recharge speed. Launches 2 pool projectiles? That's actually kind of interesting. I'm blonde. Hi, Boneclanks. Nice to meet you. Hello. Hi. Hi. Let's see. This one, recharge speed. That sounds good. Let's see that. I think it's better than having 2. That's good. Okay. And then, auto leveled up. Bada bing, bada boom. Here we go. Let's do it. He has a pistol too.
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned?
No.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
Oh, Legion.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
Legion.
How did we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Huh.
Proceed to the upper end.
That Dragon Age armor, right?
Procure an escape vehicle.
Got it.
Blonde is better than brown hair. I kind of feel for the Geth now. I feel like an asshole for like wanting to wipe them all out. Kind of messed up. Just saying. Maybe I should have thought about that more. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait, wait, wait. I'm gonna be all sniper rifle tactics. Sniper rifle tactics! Oh, here we go. Haha! I think I hit him, right? Maybe? Haha! What? Why? Dude, sniper rifle. Sniper rifle tactics. Sniper rifle tactics, bro. Do what now? Wait, how do I switch weapons? Oh, here we go. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Wait. Dude. I'm not that good at aiming, but, you know, we're gonna get through it. We're gonna do what we can. We're gonna do what we can here. Come to me! Come to me! Oh god, oh god, oh god, why'd I do that? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. There we go, this is fine. Ah! I always do the three thing, and I think that removes all my shields. I probably shouldn't ever do that. That's not a good idea. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Eh! Okay, here we go. Oh god, why? Okay, wait, hold on. Wait. Why is it? Oh god, wait. Come on. Go. No. All right, this is fine. This is totally okay. Oh god, I'm still getting hit. This is totally fine. I think I'm okay. Yeah, everything's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's good, guys. I know. We're good. I'm gonna pull this guy. Whee! Oh, it didn't work. What? Why didn't that work? Reload more often for- Oh, yeah, it's a good idea. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Okay. Okay, this is going well. What happened? What was that? What happened? Oh, God, no, why? Why? Why you do this? Wait, oh, I can- Oh! Yeah! Become helpless, my little pawn. Oh, oh god. I like when I can just lift him up in the air like that. That's my favorite. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. Let's do it. I think I go up here then, right? Said it's gonna spend some time to finish the game. Yeah. I gotta get at and attack it and make it happen, yo. You know? It's interesting if, like, you care about the story and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? I think it's fun. Oh god, really? Okay. Boom. This is not going well at all, I would say. I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't really know what I'm doing at all, so if you want someone to know what they're doing, it's probably not me. I mean, this is the third one. I've played the other two, but I still kind of am very, like, just figuring it out as I go. And using Frangelmelt's advice for everything. No, I didn't say low-key I care at all. They were saying it was boring, and I was like, well, if you care about the story, then it's interesting. I wouldn't be playing if I didn't think it was interesting. Oh, here we go. Will you finish Nightmare from the Deep 3? Are you ready? No, I haven't finished it yet. I plan on finishing it soon. Whoops. Oh, there he is. Yay. I will soon. Maybe I'll finish that up tonight. Because I don't plan on playing this the whole time. Oh. Whoops. Oh my god, why? Oh my god, why? Why you do this? Man. Finish the room, please? Oh my god, that game is so hard. That game is so difficult. I have no idea how we'll finish that. Oh my god, really? Man! Okay, let's just do it like this. Alright, this is going okay. This is going alright. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh my god. I always miss with that move. I don't know why. Always missing. No Evil Within today? Oh, we can play that too. We got lots of time. We got like, well, 2 hours. Actually, I might go a little bit longer today. We'll see. We'll see. Depending on how many people are continue watching, we'll maybe go a little bit longer today. We'll see. If only you picked Infiltrator. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. You know what? Let's bring this out. Bring him out. Whoops, really? Oh my god. Bring him out. Do you saw the Resident Evil 7 DLCs yet? No, did they come out for a computer already? I only know of them coming out for play PS4. Oh my god, I'm so bad at aiming. I am seriously the worst. Am I out of ammo? No, I got one. I'm so bad at aiming. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so bad at aiming. Why? Oh, really? I can't believe that. I'm the worst. Oh, I have ammo. Okay. That's fine. We can do this the old-fashioned way. Do it the old-fashioned way, you know? Whoops. Not that way. Alright! We're doing it. We're getting at it. Are you still sick? A little bit, but I'm definitely getting better. I can feel myself getting better. Definitely getting better. So I think it's all good. Oh, right. What? Ah! Wait, what? Where are they coming from? Oh, Jesus. Oh, there, okay. I see. Oh, why? Yay, I got him! Fly like an eagle to the sea. I want to fly like an eagle. Does that work? No. Edie, what are you doing? Get out of here. That's not a good place to stand. What are you doing? Oh my god, she's gonna die. So stupid. Oh, what's this? Plasma shotgun? I love shotguns.
I know Legion's on our side, but Reaper Code?
I know. Legion. Right now, we need the help. Alright, let's see it. Get at it, attack it, and make it happen. Oh, medkits. Give me that medkit. I want that medkit. Get friggin' inbound on the civilian fleet. Run. Right, let's get at it. The civilians' information. We can't lose the live ships.
Oh, that button. This is a big button I could press. Ooh, let's do it. Yay. Press it. Did I do it? Oh!
Legion, I've hit the override. access and are bypassing security.
Huh? Aha! Ha ha, survive? I'll do better than that. Ha ha! Oh, whoops. Ha ha! Oh god. Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh god, that didn't work. Ha ha! Oh god, why? Ow! Oh god! Wait. This button. Wait. Oh god, no, why? Ow! I'm on fire! No, why? No, it's fine. It's totally fine. Totally fine. Use this button. Okay. Ha 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 ha. Oh, what? That didn't do anything? That kind of sucks. Oh my god, that weapon is ineffective as calling a 7-Eleven in the middle of the night. I'm just throwing that out there. Bokley's toy and fire, Mass Effect 3. Oh, I'm doing it! Getting at it! Oh my god, really? I'm doing it! Get at it! Get at it! Attack it! Get at it! Oh god.
We have enabled a console near your position.
Oh god, why? Can you just press the button, please?
You have successfully opened the blast shield doors.
Where? Where?
Good. We'll be back out in a minute.
Where?
The path behind you has been sealed. A nearby elevator can take you to the upper level. From there, you should have an acceptable line of sight for targeting.
Oh, okay. Oh, this guy. Fuck. 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 Oh my god, really? Seriously? Why? Oh my god. Oh my god, this isn't working. Ah! Ah! Die, please, why? Oh my god. Dude, this is like calling 7-Eleven in the middle of the night. Oh, wow. Dude, I just got that guy like generating with a car generator. Oh my god. I just gave that more bullets than it could be generated with a car generator. That's wild. Dude! I got this! Oh, it didn't work. Whoops. Oh my god. Oh my god! I got him, guys! Elevators! I love elevators! Bye! Oh crap. What? Who's streaming? Oh, really? Oh, wow, I missed again. That's ridiculous. Wow, I suck. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so many! Wow. Why? This is very, very bad. Oh my god. Wow, wow, wow. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. This is very not good. Very bad. Okay, this is going okay, I guess. Everything's falling apart. Press J? What? What does that mean? What's J? Oh god, there's one right next to me. Oh jeez. Oh god, why? Oh god. What? Ah! This is really bad. Really? Oh my god, I'm about to die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't. Oh god, please don't. Oh, okay, I'm dead. What? Press J to rescue the Geth? What? J doesn't do anything. I'm pressing J. J doesn't do anything. I'm pressing. Okay, you want me to go journal? I don't know. Did that help? Did I help you? Do you understand? Oh.
Get prime. You've reached the main Geth defense line.
Oh my god. Why'd I do that? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm such a fool. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, I'm generating damage like a car generator. Oh my god. Oh great, yeah, I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Is there any way to talk to you directly, like TeamSpeak or something? I'm a big noob fan, we would like to. Yeah, it's Discord. Join the Discord server. Discord server. I'm always on Discord. Discord server. I don't understand. I don't know.
Geth Prime. You've reached the main Geth defense line.
This is not going well. Oh god, okay, running. This way. Oh my god, running. Oh god, this is so bad. This is so bad. Get down. Oh god, why? Okay, running more. Running even more. I can't. How are you supposed to do this? This is crazy. I can't. Okay, running. Running more. Bye-bye. Oh, great. That's good. One for the love of God. Oh, God. Why? Okay, this way, this way. Ah! God, they'd never die. This is like Destiny all over again.
Oh my God.
I keep on switching targets. I gotta stop doing that. Oh, I have no health. Good. Oh, great. They're both dead. Great. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, grand. Oh, goody. Oh, great. Oh, good. This is fantastic. Oh, this is going so well. Oh, yeah, good. Good, good, good. Yeah, great. Very, very good. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. Oh, great. Yeah, yeah, good. Oh, good. Yeah, yeah. Oh, good. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. I don't know what to do here. I don't play Hearthstone. I used to play Hearthstone. I don't play any time recently. I don't know what to do. That's ridiculous.
Geht einfach und schaut, wenn ihr wollt, von mir aus Bonn klickt.
I don't know. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing there. That's ridiculous. I have no idea. No freaking clue. Okay, let's try again, I guess. I have no freaking clue what you're supposed to do there. How is that even possible? This is crazy. It was never this hard, and then it just immediately gets, like, incredibly hard. How many times do I die? Too many. Oh my God. Okay, I'm just gonna move in here. Great. Oh God, they're over here too. Good, okay. Oh good, messed that up. Ah! This is ridiculous, man! Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. This never ends. Please die. For the love of God, die, please. Oh God, why? Oh yeah, good. Oh fuck. Please, 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 please. There we go. Oh my God. Ah! Okay, gonna die again. No. Okay, wait. Ah! Okay, I got one. Get Spitfire, what? What the fuck is a guest Spitfire? What? Oh! That's a guest Spitfire. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Oh, that's nice. Can you stop? Oh my God, please don't kill me. For the love of God, don't kill me. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, good. What the f- Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Wait, wait. Is this the wrong thing? No. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay. Heavy weapon? Heavy weapon?
Shepard Commander, we detect no more gas in your immediate area. Reinforcements are minutes away.
You getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered All right. as a threat. We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machines soon.
We'll get it done.
And what comes next, Shepard? Once the Geth are disconnected.
First things first.
Okay. Hi, Crazy Steph! This way, then? Where do I- this way? Okay, we'll go this way, then. I guess we go this way.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
What? Oh. What?
Reaper!
We have located transportation.
Copy that! Everybody get to the ship! Move!
Da! Da 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 da! Hat da 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 da! Hat da 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 da! Hat da 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 da! Hat da da da! Oh god, bro! Hat da 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 da! Oh my god! Oh my goodness. Ha ha ha!
It's a live
Reaper! This is doing anything! This is not doing anything! This is not doing anything! Why am I even shooting it? Oh my god! Fucking weak spot. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Hey! Thank you for subbing! Welcome to the Doge family! Thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate that. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, okay. Well, that's not good. Okay. Alright. I get it. Let me try that again. I see what I have to do. Target the Reaper. Okay, got it, got it, got it. Okay. Alright. Oh, paint that motherfucker! Oh god! Damn it! Oh my god! Okay, okay, one more time. We got this. One more time. Thank you so much for subscribing, by the way. I don't know if I said that, but thank you. I really appreciate that. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, you went that. Oh my god. Okay, one more time. Okay, try one more time. Dodging priority number one. Got it. Oh god. Oh, run. Run! No! Fuck. Why? Oh my god. Dude, this is crazy. More running. Okay, more running. Run. Oh my god. Run. No! Get out of the way! Run! Yeah! Break yourself, motherfucker! Oh my god. It's not good. No! Please run! Oh god! Please run! Oh my god. First try. First try. Yeah. First try. Yeah. First try. I took out a Reaper. What? Feck Reapers. Feck Reapers, man. It knows my name.
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
And what if we don't let you continue?
You have no choice.
I disagree. And so do the billions that are rising up to resist you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're just machines. This time, the organics are taking control.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results of their efforts to maintain control. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
Commander.
I heard your ship crashed. Glad you made it out in one piece.
As am I. My pod landed not far away, and it appears our orbital strike was successful.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old man.
I didn't click? No! Are you serious? There was a renegade action? I didn't even notice. Are you serious?
Shepard Commander.
Oh my god. How did I not even notice? I didn't even notice there's a renegade action. No freaking way. Aw, damn it. Are you kidding me? There really was? God damn it.
That's madness.
I didn't even notice! Oh my god. Damn it!
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help
that
you.
That sucks.
Shepard, Admiral Geralt isn't going to break up his attack. If you upload that code, the Quarian people die.
The creators are irrational. They cannot be trusted as allies. Allow us to upload the code, and the Geth fleet will support you.
Allow us to upload the code, and the Geth fleet will support you. Upload the code.
Upload the code to the Geth. Admiral Ron, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 20%.
Damn it, Shepard! Don't do this! My people will die!
We regret the deaths of the creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
Allow the upload.
I'm sorry.
Damn you. Damn you all!
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. It's the only way. Thank you.
What the hell was that?
No. No.
Commander, your actions enabled this upgrade. Because of you, we are a people, and we are free.
And Legion?
Dead. I am sorry, Commander.
Me too.
It sacrificed itself to deliver the code upgrade to all Geth units, and we will uphold its promise. We are already repairing ships, and our technology can help build the Crucible.
Thank you.
We regret the deaths of the creators.
Wait, why?
They made their choice.
Why did the Koryans have to die? I don't understand. Wait, I don't get it. Wait, why did the Koryans have to die?
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Geth are already helping with construction of the Crucible, and their fleet will be ready for action soon.
Are you certain the Geth can be trusted?
They were slaves under the Reapers, Counselor. They'll fight as hard as we will.
Understood, Commander. I suppose we can't be too choosy about our allies right now. But that's not why I contacted you. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Udina's office.
Oh, the Koryans just didn't trust the Geth at all. So they still attacked even though the Geth were on our side. Oh. Well, that sucks. That's stupid of them. God damn. Why'd they do that? Tali would have trusted them, I think. Wow. So all the Koryans are dead now? Not all of them, right? Just like that little group of them?
10 buckaroos.
Hey!
10 buckaroos.
Yay! I actually got a donation today. Well, I got one
jacket less than $3.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you for liking my jacket. That's very nice of you. Thank you very much. 10 buckaroos, yay. That was cool. Wow. That's wild. So not all the Koryans are dead though, right? Are all of them dead? They're not all dead, right? Maybe some few sprinkled around the galaxy, but no Koryan fleet anymore? You need a long lot of Paragon to have Legion upload the code and get the Koryans to trust them? Oh my god. So I just like genocide their whole people. What the fuck? Oh my god, how did I fuck up everything? Literally, how did I fuck up everything? I've literally fucked up everything in this game. Welp! The fleet can't be gone? Dude, they pretty much all got destroyed right there. It's pretty much all gone. Pretty sure it's all gone, dude. Okay, well, let's play something different now. In my game, Tali said she was the last and couldn't live with it and committed suicide. Wow. 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 That's pretty wild. That is pretty wild. No, I was just joking. No. Okay, we'll be back in just a second. Okay, so stop the recording.